I could, you know, hold my kids, and I was just be choked up. But the reality is, if I had my arms, you know, for the past 10 or 11 years, I wouldn't be able to roll in that hospital room and look at the guy who's a paraplegic and has his arms and tell him, hey, you got no excuses, buddy. I'd give anything to be where you're sitting, right? So, you know, same token, on the reverse side of it, I thank God every day for getting off the ventilator, because I don't think I could travel and do what we're doing.